Oh, I can't believe I'm doing this, but I'm going ahead and check out Brother Lynch Meat Cleaver. I think I'm gonna have to keep him to like one reaction a month. Some of y'all know, I don't, man, I just don't like the horror gore music. Feel me? Like, it's just not, I'm just not into it. It's just not me. So, there's nothing wrong with it. We all like different things. But I know my technicians like Brother Lynch. So, we're gonna check out this Meat Cleaver. His official music video. Like I said, I might have to just keep this guy once a month. That way I can watch it and be like, okay, that's over with. He's just, his music just does not appeal to me. You call me whatever. It just doesn't appeal to this guy. I ain't got nothing wrong with dark rap or anything like that, but there's sometimes there's just some stuff just does not appeal. Like, because I'm just thinking about what did I just take away from it? What am I going to be able to take away from that? How is that going to help me? You know what I'm saying? Like, if I'm not laughing, if it ain't empowering me, if it ain't giving me knowledge, if the beat ain't getting me moving or something like that, I'm wondering what the song is doing for me. That's just the way my mind works. Very, very purpose driven. You know what I'm saying? There's some people who like to idle. So they like to do idle things, but I'm very purpose driven. So sometimes I'm always like, I'll look at a TV show like, I didn't learn anything from this. This didn't make me laugh. This didn't give me any new ideas. This didn't do anything for me. I don't think I'm gonna watch the TV show anymore. And that's just how I am, like, for real, real talk. Anyways, enough of me talking about how I am when it comes down to music. Let's just watch this. Let's just watch this Meat Cleaver and see what it's about. And
here we go.
We as trans youths can effort to provide the highest quality possible to try to provide all artists with complete creative freedom and animosity. Y'all ever heard of Brother Lynch's latest Meat Cleaver? And from the media, they had a chance to set up a standard of violence and grotesque imagery and respect for Brother Lynch. Mature audience is 18 years old. Okay, so I'm already being forewarned.
Yeah, I'm coming to get her, run up and get her with a machete. They coming to get her without the liver, nigga, with a meat cleaver, leaving the street bleeding. He been a heat seeker, nigga, I speak ether. He about to leak feces, wiping up the streets with him. Get him. Reminiscing of Waco, take hoes and put them in the box that made chose. I hate them, cook them in Crisco and I fillet them and ate them, make potatoes. Hot toddy, sticking a fork in a hot body, hitting the porch like a box robbery. Not sorry, I'm a nigga hotter than hot coffee, nigga, shitting with no potty. Mommy, tell him I'm a sicko psycho. Tell him I'ma hit the night though. Tell him I'm nitro. Tell him I'ma growl like a motorcycle, wrapping him up like a tightrope. My brain is empty. I can't think, I'm insane. I'm simply sick in the head, getting to bed. I'm a murderer. Manimal cannibal, niggas really never heard of him. He's a meat doctor. Put her in a pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter. Put butter in the pot, then the hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pops. And they laying in the box. Manimal like they're right up in the grass. Operation box trot. He's a meat doctor. Put her in a pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter. Put butter in the pot, then the hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pops. And they laying in the box. Manimal like they're right up in the grass. Operation box trot. He's a meat doctor. Put her in a pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter.
hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. On shock when somebody else clock pop. And they laying in the box. Manable like they're right up in the grass. Operate your box. Hey, yeah, I'ma get deeper. Creeping up in your backyard with a meat cleaver. Either you or your wife about to get it. Shoelace, choke the neck, coke and X. It's like open sex, broke the neck. Then I put the body in the back of the Lex. I got a bad habit. Sticking my dick in the corpse, ripping and picking apart. Sick with getting the car. Yeah, nah, better do it. I'ma rip right through them. Cut them in half, butter that ass when I chew them. Chopping them up and then I get a brand new one. And I always love it. I just jack off and I'm thinking of it. You better back off, I'ma heat the oven. I'm like Jack Frost and my teeth is ugly. You just fast off, but the beef is lovely. Reheat that shit, then I eat that shit. Then what you do? Then repeat that shit, then repeat that shit, then repeat that shit. Nigga, better let the cops know I keep more meat than they keep at Costco. They don't really wanna cook them up in the pot slow. I'm a mini Roscoe's chicken and waffles.
Hey, are you sucking your son's dick? Bitch, you're sucking your son's dick, bitch. You stupid bitch, get the fuck out my ass.
Girl, he's a meat doctor. Put her in the pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter. Put butter in the pot, then the hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pop. And they laying in the box. Man up like they're right up in the grass. Operation box trot. A meat doctor, put her in the pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter. Put butter in the pot, then the hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pop. And they laying in the box, manable like they're right up in the grass. Operation box trot.
I don't know. Fucking around and put your brains in the bowl. I'ma be coming with it insane in the dome. Thinking of murdering me when I came in your home. Electric. Three more dead, got blood on my necklace. These all said I could eat it for breakfast. Eat raw lead, then I put it on record. Cut niggas up sector by sector. Next to her dead first cousin and nephew next to her head. Bloody intestines next to her bed. Other intestines, the rest is history. It ain't shit to me. All I'm thinking about is getting the meat and I'ma eat. The next day, get to creeping on them and beating on them next day. Texas chainsaw when I eat your brains raw. Come around the corner with the chainsaw, cutting some things off. And feed them to the fans while I'm ripping the stage off. I'm on another page, nigga, rip that page off. Low to the brain, nigga, y'all just say. I'm the strangler, I'm like Adolf. Fucking around to get your brains ate off. Cutting the town up and then made off.
He's a meat doctor. Put her in the pot, made it hot, then I chopped her.
That's pretty slick.
In the air, helicopter.
Ate off, then made off.
Put her in the pot, then the hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pop. And they laying in the box. Manable like they're right up in the grass. Operation box trot. He's a meat doctor. Put her in the pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter. Put butter in the pot, then the hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pop. And they laying in the box. Manable like they're right up in the grass. Operation box trot. He's a meat doctor. Put her in the pot, made it hot, then I chopped her. I was floating in the air, helicopter. Put butter in the pot, then the hot sauce. Yeah, a lot of motherfuckers wanna talk soft. All shocked when somebody else clock pop. And they laying in the box. Manable like they're right up in the grass. Operation box trot.
Music.
Okay, here it is. I made it. First off, Brother Lynch. At least Twisted Sane had his bitch naked, okay? So, I mean, you had her in that old grandma gown, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Like, at least I was like, hey. This video is a little weird, and I don't understand what he's saying because he's rapping so fast, but that chick is naked, and she looks good. I think he could have probably took something from that and, you know, incorporated that maybe in, like, this video, you know what I'm saying? That would have gave me something to look at instead of, like, all the other stuff. I don't get it, okay? I wonder, if when he walks into, like, Strange headquarters, everybody just, like, looks at him like, we Strange, bro, but you're, like, out there. Well, hey, here come Brother Lynch. Here come Brother Lynch. Shh. What's up, bro? Me cleaver. Okay. Alright, bro. Just go to the back. Just go to the room. Yes, right there. The padded one. Yes, right there. Yes. Now, real talk, guys. I don't get it. You know what? It probably would help if, like, I don't like scary movies either. Not because they're scary, but just because they're so unrealistic to scary. You know what I'm saying? Like, they're not really scary. So, like, I'm not a fan of, like, the scary genre. I like the thriller genre better, but so I guess that's probably why I don't really get the whole horror gore. To me, it's like scary stories. Like, people love, there's a whole group of people out there who love scary stories. I don't, because to me it's just like, this is so unrealistic. You know what I'm saying? But it's supposed to be fiction. So the whole horror genre just doesn't really appeal to me. So I guess that's why horror gore music doesn't appear to me either. Doesn't appeal to me. But people like it. There's quite a few people who do horror gore music. You know what I'm saying? And people like it. They like the music. That's fine. I don't get it. Maybe some of y'all in the comments below can explain why you like it, but therefore this guy right here, I don't get it. I don't see the appeal of it. That's just me. Alright. A bunch of y'all do though, because I've had like this up like 15 times to do Meat Cleaver. So I think I'm gonna try to keep this guy alive maybe once a month, and then we should be okay. I'm out. Nixon. This is over.